So Pat came out with me, and this has some queen cells on it. This one right here, right? This one right here has queen cells on it, and they're doing good. We're going to close up the second entrance so they won't get any robber bees. We've got pollen patty right here for the brood, and we got some sugar water for the pulling out foundation. All right, so let's close them up.
But you know what we should do? We should bring like a little sticker or something, so when we split these, we'll remember what frame it was on.
I agree.
And kind of put it above about where we did it, so that when we look.
Maybe even mark it with a pencil.
Yeah.
I agree.
Some way to mark it, because it's hard to remember these, which hive was which.
I know.
They've been through a lot in the week.
Mm-hmm.
We're gonna close up their entrance. Can you hand me the? I had a piece of tape ripped.
See it.
Close up their second entrance to make sure we don't have any robber bees.
And if all goes as planned, our queens should be being born, hatched out like
next week.
Next Friday.
Yep. Should I change these? Since this was not as full.
Sure. Oh. All right. Thank you. So they all had queen cells, right?
Yep. All had multiple queen cells. We ended up killing queen cells in all of them.
Yeah. Hopefully the right ones.
Is that what we can do?
Make good queens.